It's January 6, 2014. It's 40 degrees below zero wind chill in Minnesota, so it's time for a science experiment. Very hot water and very cold air.
Instant success!